question for this press conference from reserve bench. Your team has scored 8 goals in this year Durand Cup so far, among which Marcus scored a goal. The remaining 7 goals were scored by other players. How positive do you think this is for the team?
This is positive, but not about many players scored the goals. Positive, we scored 8 goals and we had so many chances in these 3 games. This is good for me because I know my players can make good attacking actions. They can play nice football in attack. It's not important how many players scored the goals. Important we scored and we won these 3 games. This is for me more important.
Thank you, coach. Thank you, Osman. Wish you good luck tomorrow.